who kept for themselves what belonged to the people. To each punishment, its weapon.